And we're following developing news tonight. San Antonio police say two people are dead following a traffic stop and an officer-involved shooting. Investigators say that this all happened this morning when an officer pulled over a truck with three people inside. And that's when police say the driver fired at the officer, hitting him in the hand. The officer returned fire, hitting all three people inside. Two men died in the truck, and a woman was taken to the hospital. No word on her condition.